There are a lot of things that can make a good website. And I think the number one thing that you have to think about is who is your audience? Who's going to be looking at it? And then what are those people the most interested in? And then you can organize your website around that. It can be pictures that are very appealing. It can be using the right words. It could be using the correct colors, making it exciting and making it very clear and concise and easy to understand. I think those are some of the things that make a great website. And then there's some technical things too, like making sure it loads fast and making sure it has the right buttons and things like that. But I think if you tackle that overall branding and messaging, then that's the biggest part of it.